difficulty setting.
I'm gonna have to play my cards right if I'm gonna squeeze anything out of her. Hey, she thinks I'm a client. Nice looking girl, but too young to be the sort of girl you find holed up in a dive like this.
Okay, and
you should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Shit, a cop. I should've known. What do you want? A freebie? Is that it?
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the Origami Killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions about Johnny.
I already told the police all I know and have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
Your daughter's dead, so what difference does it make?
I understand, Lauren. I know what you're going through.
Oh yeah? You know what it feels like to find your own son's body on a wasteland? I'm sorry, I don't believe you have the slightest idea what I'm going through, Mr. Shelby.
If we don't find the killer, there'll be other mothers who find their son's body on a deserted wasteland. But you're right. Why should you care? It's not your problem anymore, right? I didn't learn squat. Well, worth a try. I gotta get out of here. No point in pushing it. She's not gonna tell me anymore. That guy just forced his way into Lauren's place. Sounds like the room's getting rearranged, and not in a good way. Goddamn asthma. And it's not gonna get any better this friggin' weather.
What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser!
Tough guy, huh? Looks like he needs a little lesson from the School of Hard Knocks. That jerk is throwing her around. I gotta do something. I'm not looking for trouble. But if I go through that door, I might find it.
You again? If you're looking for trouble, you found it. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Oh!
Press and hold down the indicated buttons simultaneously until they disappear.
Lieutenant Carter Blake, yeah, that's it. God, my hands are trembling. I gotta gotta keep my act together. At least for now. Goddamn rain. Hasn't stopped pouring since I arrived. I'm really gonna love it here. Reporters? Already? Huh. You seem well informed.
The zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks. Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m. The crime scene is compromised by all these people. I doubt there'll be many clues left.
Well,
if there were any to start with.
What a respectable young woman is. He looks an awful lot like an
animal. I've got to find Lieutenant Carter Blake. Way too many people here. They're trampling all over the crime scene. I've got to find Lieutenant Carter Blake. The body is still here.
Pretty chilly, huh? I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around? I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere. Drinking there? There's some in the thermos behind you. Help yourself.
Concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Carter Blake.